Sorry, I need to reply to someone. Okay, so what are we even gonna play against? Blue, that's probably good. So we open with Forest, just so we get the Wind Soldier spot when we play this Kayak. Oh, perfect, with Dark Dogstalker. So I guess I go for the Dogstalker instead. Dogstalker on the other side. Yeah, that. Yeah. Running Earthcraft, oh this is good, I can upgrade now, perfect. And I can play my Skyak. Maybe I should actually upgrade the Skyak. Yeah, I should upgrade the Skyak. Because we want Skyaks to be dead. Next turn we Tail, that's really nice. Who are you sexting? Psh, secret. Manta Rider with 3 deserts. Yeah, I guess. And yeah, I really can't go another land. Firebringer win condition, yeah, and hate seed. They're both pretty sick. Ooh, I like what I see. I like what I see, and I need a lake on the left side. Oh, maybe I should have built my desert first, huh? Because this is like the best desert spot. Oh! Are you kidding me? That's insane. So we go desert into mountain. Then next time we can Ulani even. Maybe I need a desert here for my Wind Soldier to clean this up. I just play Ulani on this side. So I have 5 damage to trade. So, yeah, I wasn't sure. My mountain spots are very important for the Firebringers. So if I went mountain here, I could have made the desert here for wind soldiers later. Lugasm He can frog tosser, which kind of sucks. What I did was better. Yeah, because I can get this mountain here for Firebringers in his face, and they will be huge soon. Maybe, yeah. I really like the tail. I think one is perfect. Two might be clunky sometimes. Maybe it's viable. It's hard to tell. I don't like risky decks. I like safe decks. Like, if I build decks, want the chance to be super tiny to get bad draws. Oh my god. Stop it. Stop it. Can't do anything about this. Can't do anything about this. Sad. I could Horse Master, no. Plus one and campfire this and block him from collecting. I'll get wrecked by Frog Tosser. God damn it. And library. God damn it. Oh, Skyaxe. Okay. We need to be quick. He's two lands away from from tree. His cheat codes are better. Think he, yeah, I was about to say I think he has a town, but he's feeding that for Faria. It's only on two cards, which is good. Hey, what do you think about the 7 mana blue guy? Gets minion stats if you. Oh, the Illusion of Grandeur. Yeah, I actually played a very similar deck with Illusion, and you're right. It's very smart that you actually think of that. It can be decent. I think I've uploaded a highlight video of one of the games with it. What, he just played a 3? Wait, where did the tree come from? What? Just played a tree. What just happened? This guy just played a tree, guys. That's a Monka S stuff right there. Can you please not do that? I need to kill this, I need to wind soldier. I need to kill the library, right? I have to kill the library. Maybe I don't even kill that. Ah, I can charge this and place kayaks. I think that's the best line. Do I not kill the library then? Ah, yeah. I have to kill the library. The library represents one draw. I guess I kill that charge for the library, and then I don't get my axe grinder back. But I have campfire, I'm fine. Maybe I had to block these lands because of towns. I definitely had to. But I can get enough. Yeah, I had to play my guys here and here. Then he was not able to taunt me. I had to play them here. If he has a taunt now, I'm screwed. I'm screwed if he has a taunt. Did not have the time to think about that. But yeah, with campfire and a free attack, I can kill his tree. And I think my firebringers are bigger than his creatures, actually. He didn't do anything. Why would he do that? Why would he not do anything? I guess I win the game. No! I wanted to sack this and I wanted to play my other guy here. Ah! Rope makes you nervous. The animations are so bad. He has a forest spot here. Rope makes you nervous. If the rope would make you nervous, I would have already died of a heart attack. Playing too slowly. Yeah, I need to answer stuff in the background as well sometimes, so sorry guys. I'm actually a fast player, but the game prevents me from playing fast, that's the problem. Prevents me from playing fast because of the animations. Not sacrificing this, it's very bad. It's very bad. But I can just swarm and block. Yeah, but it's important that you need to think long, because if you just play everything quick, that's not... Does he have feet? Wait, I can just let him die to library. I have big creatures too, my friend. I have big creatures too. No,